Hello everyone, so in this video I will be showing you how to solve the error Heroku is not recognized as an internal external command. So first thing what you need to do is you need to go to the folder where you have installed Heroku. So for me it is in the default location, it's C program files, and here I will be having my Heroku. So Heroku is over here, so just click Heroku, the folder where you installed, and you need to go to bin, okay, and you need to just copy this path. So just press over here and just do Control C, you will be getting the path, and it's you need to be careful here because it's C folder Heroku and bin, you need to add bin also, okay. So if you will miss bin, you will be getting an error, I guess. So just copy this path, and now you need to go to start and search environmental variables. Just open it and go to environmental variables option, and here will be having a path, okay, in the top, use variables for RAM, and there you need to just click edit and just click new, okay, and just paste the path. It's that C program files Heroku slash bin, you need to be careful with this. Just click OK and OK over here as well. OK as here as well. And just, now just close the command prompt, okay, and open another one. And now you type Heroku underscore underscore version. And this time we will be getting the Heroku version. Okay. So this works and we aren't getting the error. So I hope it has solved this error. My name is a programming channel. I've done videos in C, C++, Java, Python, as well as in 3D animation Blender and in SQL queries and interview questions. So do check other videos of my channel. Subscribe and support me. Thanks for watching.